Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn HSK5.Chinese Characters, Lesson 14, Part 2. Now, let's start. 具备具备 To have, to possess. 具备院中的北房是正房。它具备日常起居、接待客人等功能。院中的北房是正房，它具备日常起居、接待客人等功能。具备 has. The north room of the courtyard is the main room. It has the functions of daily life.Receiving the guests, and so on. 院中的北房是正房，它具备日常起居、接待客人等功能。日常 Day to day, daily. 日常聚在一起聊天是四合院老人的日常。聚在一起聊天是四合院老人的日常。日常 daily.
Gathering and chatting is the daily life of the elderly in the courtyard.
聚在一起聊天是四合院老人的日常。起居 Daily life 起居四合院中没有卫生间，让人们的起居不太方便。四合院中没有卫生间，让人们的起居不太方便。起居 Daily life.
There are no bathroom in the quadrangle courtyard, which led the daily life not that convenient.
四合院中没有卫生间，让人们的起居不太方便。接待
To receive, to entertain.
接待四合院中有专门为了接待客人而建造的房间。四合院中有专门为了接待客人而建造的房间。接待
Receiving.There are rooms specially built for receiving guests in the quadrangle courtyard.
四合院中有专门为了接待客人而建造的房间。功能
Function.
功能现在的四合院也引入了
一些现代的基础功能。现在的四合院也引入了一些现代的基础功能。功能 functions.
The quadrangle courtyard has also introduced some more than basic functions.
现在的四合院也引入了一些现代的基础功能。厢房，厢房。
Wing, wing room.
厢房。院子的两边是厢房，是晚辈们生活的地方。院子的两边是厢房，是晚辈们生活的地方。厢房
,wing rooms. The side of the quadrangle courtyard is the wing rooms, which are the area for the young generals.
院子的两边是厢房，是晚辈们生活的地方。走廊，走廊
,corridor, pathways,
走廊。在正房和厢房之间有走廊，可以供人行走和休息。在正房和厢房之间有走廊，可以供人行走和休息。走廊
,corridors.
There are corridors between the main rooms and the wing rooms, which can be used for walking and resting. 在正房和厢房之间有走廊，可以供人行走和休息。空间，空间
，space，
空间。院子是十分理想的室外生活空间。院子是十分理想的室外生活空间。空间
,space. The courtyard is an ideal outdoor living space.
院子是十分理想的室外生活空间。种，种
,to plant, to grow.
种，有的人家喜欢种草、养花、种竹子。有的人家喜欢种草、养花、种竹子。
Some people like to plant grass, flowers, and bamboo.
种
,to plant.
有的人家喜欢种草、养花、种竹子。竹子，竹子。
Bamboo.
竹子。有的人家喜欢把竹子当作围墙，隔开两间四合院。有的人家喜欢把竹子当作围墙， 隔开两间四合院。竹子 bamboos. Some people like to use bamboos as the walls separate the two quadrangles. 有的人家喜欢把竹子当作围墙，隔开两间四合院。则 indicating contrast, well, 则四合院在冬天的时候非常温暖，夏天则十分凉爽。四合院在冬天的时候非常温暖，夏天则十分凉爽。则 while The quadrangle courtyards are very warm in winter, while they are cool in summer. 四合院在冬天的时候非常温暖，夏天则十分凉爽。金鱼 Goldfish 金鱼。有的人家喜欢在四合院里用大盆养金鱼。有的人家喜欢在四合院里用大盆养金鱼。金鱼 Goldfish Some people like to raise goldfish in big pots in the courtyard. 有的人家喜欢在四合院里用大盆养金鱼。创造 To create, to produce, 创造。四合院对创造生活情趣起了很大作用。四合院对创造生活情趣起了很大作用。创造 Creating The quadrangle courtyard has played a great role in creating the interests of life. 四合院对创造生活情趣起了很大作用。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free travel lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。